Good afternoon, everyone. First and foremost, I wanted to thank everyone that has supported our Kenpukan Dojo in Karate throughout the past 11 years. It has been on November the 15th. Sadly, we lost a father, a brother, a sensei, a husband, and a son, and a good friend, Tasshi James D Logue. And I just wanted to take a few minutes for those that knew him, knew what a great man he was in all ways. He was very giving, he was very loving. He was vastly skilled in Okinawan Karate under Taiko Yata. And for those of you that did not know him, I wanted to attach a couple of tribute videos so that way maybe you get a little bit of a chance to see him and know a little bit about him. So with that, I just want to say thank you very much, and I do hope to see some of you again soon, and appreciate all the love and support over the years. And just enjoy the videos. Unfortunately, recently, one of the people that did one of the videos passed away a couple of weeks ago. So this is also a shout out to Jim Walton and how much we appreciate you taking the time to make this video. And we know you're looking down on us and your family, and you're smiling. So again, thank you so much to everyone. And I look forward to posting some videos soon of some of the things that Tasshi James D Logue taught me over.